Qui.
What is it?
This was
Hello travelers, what if I told you that you could sail for free in Singapore? Yes, you heard that right, you can sail for free, and I'm here to guide you on how to make it happen. EBS Bank offers a program called Sailing at the Bay, which is completely free. However, pre-registration is required due to the high demand for this popular activity. Go to the website, scroll down, and click on Registration. Then, fill in the basic details, select a slot from the available dates, and submit your form. Get off at Customs House and show the confirmation email you received after registration.
She's just too nervous, anxious. She gets too anxious.
Okay, afternoon. Welcome to Marina Bay Sailing. My name is Steven and Jose. So we'll be with you for the next about 30 minutes. So all of you, first time on this boat?
Yeah.
First time sailing?
No.
Okay, so you're not first time sailing, okay. First thing, for those who are first time sailing, your life vest, your PFD put on at all time. There are a lot of ropes on this boat, but particularly this green one and the grey one do not hold on any ropes because they are the moving part, the working parts. If you go on, if they move, you're going to get the rope burns. This metal piece on top is called the boom. So when we change the direction or if the wind change suddenly, this metal piece is going to swing across. So you stand out, take photo, just be careful when they swing, bend down so that you don't get hit. Lastly, uneven ground on the floor, so when you walk, just be careful. Otherwise, the next thing you trip, your handphone might drop in the water. Okay, that's all.
Try the boat.
You can put your bottle inside there first, bro. Then you guys try.
Wow, what's that? What
is that?
River taxi. Yeah, river taxi. Yeah, yes.
Yeah, no worries, it's okay.
Yeah. Well, cool. You got a nice background.
It's a...
Lao Pasan, okay.
Lao Pasan changed a lot, right? They renovate the whole thing.
Depends on the renovate from when. I mean, since the old British style room, yes, renovation. But have you been on the street side?
Street side, no. I don't like the new Lao Pasan.
Oh,
no.
It now goes through to the music.
Yeah.
Food court. So this one you sit on the road and eat.
It should be perfect if you serve drink here.
No. I think because we are very deprived in Singapore. You cannot sit on the street and eat on the street.
Oh yeah. Right?
I mean, China everywhere, right?
Yeah, yeah, there's lots of
small school,
street food.
Kala, yeah. By the tower, and then it's a satay.
I guess in China, it's like pretty cheap.
Called Level 33. You can try that.
Ah.
Yeah.
This is the... cafes and shopping.
Oh, Chanel.
Anyone else? You're happy, of course. Gets too nervous when trying something new.
Volunteers, there's a pool about 200.
Sail,
stay here.
Yeah, how many?
In competition, typically only six.
Okay.
In streaming, one maybe at a mast and one at the people about men.
Okay.
Like the front sail. So you put it flat, it's 360.
When you extend it and hold it, it's heavy.
But it's, they already made it light. Can you imagine the, you know, those early generation? I had one just 2 meters.
Yeah.
Oh, even holding it like that was already tiring.
Yeah.
That would be the good shot because you are not in the front. This background. You want me to take
you
a...
Let me take you.
The ferry terminal, Clifford Pier.
Clifford Pier? Oh yeah.
And if there's a big ship, you will see the bamboo, you will come here. So this was the all movies, right? Those go out, then put the floor, and then after that, the storm came.
And then you
celebration all across the world. haven't been to Boat Quay like Yong since I last time when I worked on and I come down the tower, I still go there. I haven't been back more than 10 years.
Did they paint the Mandarin Oriental?
Thank you.